It's me again, it's James Williams Jr., and I'm about to go ahead and restart the new game. So, get ready. This might take a hot minute. I'm just going to import her, and we're going to do this damn thing. And after it records the intro, where I get to wherever I'm going, I'll end the video. That makes sense? If not, just enjoy the damn thing. Let's do this, because you only get one chance to be first. See what they do. I may have did this wrong. This might be a little fracked up. We're gonna see in a minute. If I did this wrong, I will stop this video. I don't know if I was supposed to go to load or new. Okay, I did this wrong. So let's go back. Sorry. I want the ride I already made. I would prefer not to start all over again. No, we do not go to the load. We go to new. And I guess we go to new again. I'm not sure what the hell I'm doing. Okay. Nope. Don't go with it. I don't know what I just done. We're gonna find out if that was a really good thing or a big old clusterfuck.
While I drank this tea.
Current time is now 2 a.m. Excellent. Let's go. Why do I can't put him in yellow? Okay, just making sure. Confirm and start game. Let's import data. I don't think I have that. Come on, man. No, we're gonna go with casual. Sure if I'm ready for normal yet. I think I would. The first time I played the game, I played it on normal. Because I just jumped right into it. I'm gonna go casual this time.
Gotta be as quiet as a church mouse now.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown, others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream.
Taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we pack more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Rider.
I don't know. Have to check it out. Ryder,
is my brother okay?
Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Mr. McCann, I need...
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Hi.
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of him. He'll make it.
What about...
We can run an intravenous line into the pod. Still in stasis. See how their vitals
look
good.
We'll do.
And if necessary, add boosters to the line. We can't risk pulmonary arrest.
Did the world just turn upside down?
Enjoy your nap, Ryder. Don't think I'll need sleep for the rest of my life.
Maybe another decade or two wouldn't have hurt.
Right. Talk to you later.
Hey there. Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing out of stasis.
Makes two of us. Hang in there.
Gravity loss means something trip the generators.
Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon. Or I don't know.
As soon as we get ready to go.
Same here.
Good to see you, Ryder. Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Gotta serve the power!
Cosby. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the vault. On it. I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, get on this
equipment. I'll override the safety.
There's no indication of a fault in this compartment. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! That relay!
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Let's do it! You're out of the current now.
It's working!
Readings are in the green!
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the train.
You okay?
That was close. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
Let me take a look.
The adventure begins.
Yeah,
not sure your dad will see it that way. I get the system going. Again, go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Your old bulkhead's in a weak structure.
It's not just a bad idea, it's America's best. You have a vision. It's behind everything you do. Even when you least expect it, it comes through. You know what you want, and we can help you.
Helm control, report. We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other ARCs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir. We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
brother's going to hate that he missed this. Are all the riders adrenaline junkies? I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories. So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's. Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Scott. Right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
He was all business. Told us to prep and be ready to go.
Short and sweet, huh? Will do.
See you guys on the ride down.
No muss, no fuss.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Are we expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Okay. I got it.
Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher. How's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition. My dad won her over.
I heard you weren't a big fan of it either.
It's her ship, her call.
You got guts going against the old man. The way I see it, Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Analysis indicates alkali feldspar and quartz, commonly known as granite.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. Way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah. Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
I figure it's a chance to show everyone what we can do. Go out there and earn our stripes.
You're Alec's daughter, all right. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
To be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Getting some chop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate them.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Just approach that
position 3 degrees
to stop. We're through. Holy!
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right plan? We have this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
It has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Thank you.
Commander, come in. Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Take your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we are too.
Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it?
Well, we found help. I can tell you that much.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on. Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy.
Welcome to Habitat 7. Keep moving. Look safer under there.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working. Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
The top.
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait, look. Unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they spotted him.
Do not yet shoot it.
That's hurt.
He sees us.
We can't understand you! We're not here to fight! That man's with us!
Can you
better shoot it,
me! Doesn't sound friendly!
What's the charge? Shit! This just got real!
Okay! It's over!
Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other? That wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Oh, my leg.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spend time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. Vital signs, shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah, our long-range scans would have shown this. These structures, that tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Hey, look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Wonder what's in here. Coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't see that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash some cart. Someone has lost ships. Some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world that I was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home.
600 years ago. And then, who knows? Dead animal in here. Back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. What happened to all its friends outside?
How is this even possible?
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe. Shielded by the cave all these years.
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
On the left. Operation.
well. Not equipped for a big fight.
Static, but like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer. Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
Look like a home at all.
someone's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Same shot! Same shot!
Same language as those aliens. Side of that door.
Maybe it's closed.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Watch it!
What is it?
Dead.
So now killer robots too? It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens... The weather's so crappy.
rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nuts. They didn't play along.
Not that way.
Caution, the stormfront is already gaining intensity.
Not you back, Sam. How about some good news next time? Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods. Only way to... My dad's up there! Weird! We were here earlier! Sir.
Stay low.
Of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop in the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Thank you.
want us?
On my way.
Got it.
Right.
Watch it. Think I see movement.
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again. A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your dad.
Analyze the possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry. We don't have long.
Anyway,
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Encryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope, at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it.
Thank you.
health is weak. Healthy health.
Ryder's implant is overloaded. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were chemically dead for 22 seconds.
How did I make it out?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. One minute, everything was fine, and then
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Why would my dad do this?
He obviously had faith in you. I'd say run with it.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. She needs to rest first. She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Hope you guys thoroughly enjoyed that. I'm James Boom Sheen. This is Comfort Havoc number 1. Excuse me, number 2. BC and you.